Stumpy. Stumpy has pitched up again after nearly 2 years. But his pursuit of a moment of happiness was thwarted. Barney still sports a combat wound, and it still doesn't seem to heal. And Dolly's boys are into it again. Oops, will Spizzy pay a price for just barging in? Let's find out. Spunky knows her sister means well, after all. So Spizzy's grandma, mum and aunt all come together when they spot one another. Their sense of a family sometimes is stronger than ours. Looks as though it's time for the lowborns to go and join the others as well. Oops, aren't they going far down enough? I thought Skullhead's troop is just round that bend when I was on my way up earlier. They must have since moved down, no way our gang will challenge them head on. seems Sparky is reminding Spiffy it's time to go. Indeed, but today we have three meals on wheels, all appearing at the same time, and parking near one another too. But the oversupply of goodies seems to have made everyone at peace with one another. But the peace was only kept for so long. Once the scraps have been finished off, Skullhead's troop has no hesitation to tell our gang to respect their territory. The Lowborns were the last to be at the scene, and they were also the last to leave. Life is unfair to them, but that's how their society work. So we are back to where we were just a while ago. The only difference is that only the Highborns have got themselves something wholesome, while the others could only manage to have scraps, if they were lucky. That's Di. What's she in a hurry for? Bossy doesn't seem to be at all bothered by whatever is bugging the others. Perhaps she knows Taggy will deal with it. Honestly, I don't think half of them know what's happening there. They just react to whoever is calling out. I bet it will all boil down to nothing. Yup. And their daughter is already nursing Daphne. And finally there's Fifi. Grandee's little princess. You can tell she's in heat. Is Fifi eyeing on someone? Why is she sitting so far away from everyone else? It's getting late, we will just have to leave Fifi to finish her little adventure there. And Sir Nora's troop is the last one to pitch up. Not a bad day, the only troop we haven't seen is Annie's. But it's very difficult to bump into them nowadays considered how small their troop is, they just don't stand a chance finding a place on the road. Is that bay there? No, it's Nigel. Now there he is, bay. So they are here for the scraps, possibly leftovers from Nulla Troop. It's their turn, finally. And B, how is she healing up? And isn't it nice to finally bump into Brody, the only likable son of Bossy? And it looks as though Brody is now in a bachelor troupe near the dam.